forth to the game.
Roll off with some headphones. Roll off with headphones. The fuck's rhythm, okay?
No fight for you, fight. There's no need to fight it.
Missing the mark by a mile, that just was nowhere to be found. Get rid of that effort.
Get your hands up!
He just missed that shot up top. Take one, give one. The right hand scores well. Staying away from those headshots with his defense up top. Jones is being very patient here, but it's with a plan in mind.
Yeah, it is with a plan in mind, and that's why he's such a successful fighter. He's trying to lure his opponent into a mistake.
Lands flush with the combination upstairs. Halfway through this round here.
There better be one thing he does right, and that's tie up.
Going off the head. That's it. Going off the head.
Like a whole new man. Hard to believe that this is a fighter that was just knocked down in the last round.
Or is that some of those great recoveries, those kind of like Arturo Gatti used to always have? You know, he was a guy that he could be battered, he could look like he was barely hanging on, and then all of a sudden the next round, he looked good to go.
Do you see any way in which he can take his opponent's aggression and turn it against him?
Yeah, the perfect way. I mean, boxing 101, counterpunching. You got a guy coming at you, no better way than to change his mind. Make him miss, make him pay.
But very nice work from both men. They each got a shot in. Leonard's combination punching is working well here. Reaching the halfway mark of this round. Getting him into the place he wants to, that's against the ropes. And you can see he wanted to do that as he holds on there.
Both those
targeting each other in the exchange. was something special. He scored well after being hit himself. Jones was just punching air that time. His opponent was able to get out of the way.
You got me blocked.
Effective with that 1-2. Not able to land the uppercut. Return to center. He gives him back one of his own.
I want to see that counter walk. Make him pay for his mistake. The good one punches. Buddy, bang! The
ahead on your scorecard, Teddy, 2-1. They're tough fights to score, but when in doubt, it seems like you're going to the guy who's being more active.
For sure, you're going to pay a price for that activity, because sometimes there is a price to be paid. He's winning early, he's doing a lot of work to win. If he's run out of there, that's my question right now.
Good way to protect the midsection. Nice job doubling up the jab by shooter Ray Leonard. Blocking that punch. Very good defense by Roy Jones. Oh, and he got caught right there. Everything was going fine, and then he got caught.
Well, that's the problem. It was going too fine. He got a full sense of security. The other guy wasn't going back. He took for granted, and bang, he can't take for granted in this ring.
Sugar Ray Leonard showing us a great display of one of the best elements of defense, Teddy, and that is your ability to make your man miss by moving your head.
And now what his opponent has to do is he has to understand, hopefully he's been taught this, that yeah, the head moves, but the body doesn't. The body is stationary right in front of you. Right now his opponent should not be going to that head. He should be going downstairs.
Roy Jones Jr. damage. Can you believe this?
Well, you know, the landscape of this business, the history of this business is lit with guys that they've had someone hurt, they get a little careless, they get caught. You better get out of town, and he doesn't get put on that landscape.
You can see he's trying to score up top, but off the mark there. A little something for his opponent after getting tagged. That's the kind of round that tells you all you need to know about what kind of fight this is. Back and forth action, both guys
hurt. That's the kind of round that you better make sure that you did all your work in the gym, that you're in shape, because more to come. Not going to change unless he gets a little cocky here. He starts looking for a thing.
Roy Jones Jr. Solid. You never saw this in the early half of the career of Roy Jones Jr. He got equipped with a power shot and couldn't withstand it.
Thank you. him. I give him credit. But I also recognize that he's a good shape. That's one of the reasons he got up.
And he's holding. Fires right back at him. Back and forth exchange. Sugar Ray Leonard's hitting the mark right now. How precise was he there with him? How about that left right there? And bang, and away he goes. Well, it's going, Junior. Night could be over here. This could be the end.
Can a guy defend? You know, can a guy control distance? But you want to know, can a guy finish? He got the answer. Yes, he can finish.
For Teddy Atlas, I'm Joe Tessitore. Have yourself a great evening.